Hi guys, today's travelogue is from Bulgaria. It's country number 49 for me. And at the moment I'm in Sofia, it's the capital of Bulgaria. And behind me is the Alexander Nevsky Cathedral. It's one of the most famous places in Sofia. It's like a symbol of the city. So in this vlog, let's walk around the city, around the city center, and let's explore Sofia together. It's a nice coffee shop, La Catedrale. I just had a cup of tea over here. Good breakfast as well, with a view to the cathedral. And the terrace. So now it's mid of January, 14th of January. The weather is around minus 4 degrees Celsius. There is some snow. Beautiful. So I read some articles about this cathedral. It was built in, I believe, 1882, so almost 150 years ago. Looks beautiful. They still have the Christmas tree. Entrance. Let's try to go inside.
Oh. 5 мога утре, не знам дали ще ви късно.
The weather is so nice, fresh, it's plus 2 degrees. Amazing. Look what you can buy. Hi, how are you?
Hello.
How much you sell this one?
Depends on which one.
It's not working, right?
No, they work, all of them.
Really?
Absolutely.
Wow, so how much like this?
This is 150 lira.
Yeah, so like 70 euro, yeah? 75? Yeah,
about 75 euro.
Okay, and this one, this is not working, right?
They work.
Really?
Absolutely.
You can take a picture.
Absolutely.
How much is this?
150, 200,
150.
Okay. Depends on the camera.
And this is the video camera. Mm-hmm. How much?
Same price, around 200 less.
So around $100, yes.
About.
Wow, interesting. Thank you very much. Let's walk on the snow. We don't see snow in Dubai. So usually I see snow once a year. The scooter as well. There is a theater behind. Teatro Bulgarska Armia. Very interesting monument. People are chilling on the benches. streets of Sofia. Ministry of Economy and Industry. Government building. Okay guys, let's go to see some other places.
Thank you.